shutdowns due to a, quote, system upgrade, which is a one-off, perhaps, if you're using an ATM. Maybe an annoyance, but now months on, and as they often do in China, the government there has silenced dissent, going so far
as
to use tanks reaching their bank to get their money. And in typical CCP fashion, they're not just doing that, they're also telling people that you simply have to wait.
Money out the bank.
The escalation continues. They're saying that you simply cannot do that. Now, this is also important, Tucker. The government there says they're investigating illegal deposits that were made at select banks. But others are saying this is reminiscent of what happened at Tiananmen Square, something obviously we'll have to keep a very close eye on.